Oh my! This chocolate chip cookie is yummy! And this bar of chocolate is yummiest! Oh, hey there, Mr. Chocolicious!
Hey, Dr. Binox! Aren't I so delicious?
And you were once so precious! I mean, the chocolates inside you were once precious!
Oh, really? I didn't know that!
Oh, yes, you were! Let me take you back to the roots of chocolate and also tell you how chocolate chip cookies and the first bar of chocolate were invented. Zoom in! Mayans from Central America were the first ones to discover chocolate in early 900 AD. They believed that the beans from the cocoa pods could be crushed and made into a liquid that would soon be a Mayan treat. But hey, the liquid wasn't sweet at all. It was rather made of chili peppers, cocoa beans, and water. This is not so bad. But many believed that the discovery of chocolate goes back to 1900 BC. When the Mesoamericans considered cocoa beans to be a gift from the god of wisdom called Quetzalcoatl, who was later banished from the circle of gods for sharing a precious treasure to the humans. Poor Quetzalcoatl! Later, when the Aztecs took over the Mayans, they took taxes from the poor Mayans in the form of cocoa beans, as they couldn't grow cocoa themselves. This is when cocoa was used as a form of currency. Imagine, there was once a time when money actually grew on trees. It was believed that Christopher Columbus got cocoa beans to Europe during one of his world exploration expeditions. But since he got a bag full of other precious discoveries, the cocoa beans was kinda ignored. It was his fellow explorer, Don Hernan Cortes, who realized the commercial value of chocolate. And soon the tradition of drinking chocolate grew all over Europe, spread to England, and people are crazy about chocolate till today. Historians believe that somewhere in 1847, a chocolate manufacturing company named as Fry's Chocolate Factory invented the first bar of chocolate. Yes, they figured out a way to mix cocoa powder, sugar, and cocoa to create a paste that could be pressed into a mold. And that's how, my friends, the first successful chocolate was made. Now, let me tell you about the absolutely delicious chocolate chip cookies. Many of you don't know that it was an accidental invention. That's right. An American chef called Ruth Graves Wakefield thought of making something new. So she added some chocolate bits into her cookie dough and baked it. Poor chef thought that the chocolate bits would melt and she would get plain chocolate cookies for her customers. But to her surprise, the chocolate bits didn't melt, and they became the ever-so-delicious chocolate chip cookies! Trivia time! Did you know that eating dark chocolate every day reduces the risk of heart diseases by one-third? Chocolate has an antibacterial effect on the mouth, which protects against tooth decay. So friends, now when you eat chocolates, you'll exactly know how it came to being. So, this is me munching, crunching, and feasting on some super awesome chocolates. Oh, wow. Tune in next time for more fun facts. This is me zooming out. Hey kids, you liked my videos, didn't you? Before you go, Don't forget to click on the subscribe button and the bell so you won't miss out on my latest videos. See you!